the Chinese New Year is now just over 2 weeks away. Saturday marked the start of the 40-day peak travel period. Transport authorities expect about 2.1 billion trips during the holiday. That could be double during the same year period last year, almost 70% of the numbers before the pandemic in 2019. Transport of goods is also expected to rise significantly.